Hello everyone, welcome to this video on how to enable drill down in dashboard widgets in Bold BI. In order to follow along with this video, you first have to know how to create a dashboard and how to connect to a new data source. Please check the links in this video's description to how-to videos on these topics if you need them. Drilling down allows users to navigate hierarchies in visualizations. Users can click on a component of a chart and drill into it to explore the data within that component. Drilling down is useful when you want your widget to initially display summary data but then enable users to drill down for more detail. So, use it when you need to visualize general data and also subsets of that data. Let's configure the drill down feature in a dashboard widget. Here, you can see a list of dashboard examples. From these, we'll pick the sales performance dashboard, which has the drill down feature in a widget. Open the dashboard by clicking on it. This sales performance dashboard provides a detailed breakdown of key datasets and helps you to track total sales, product revenue, inventory turnover, and other metrics. Here, this pie chart widget shows orders placed in-store or online. You can drill down to see the products ordered in each mode. In this video, I am going to recreate this widget so you can see how to implement this drill-down feature. First, drag and drop the pie chart into the canvas and resize it as you wish. Click the settings icon at the top of the widget to assign data to it. Choose the Assign Data tab to get to the data configuration view. To enable the drill down feature, you have to add a second value to the columns section. Next, the measure or expression field that you want to analyze can be dropped into the values block. And the dimension into which you want to categorize the measure can be dropped into the columns block. To categorize the measure based on a series, drop that dimension into the rows block. Next, I configure the order ID dimension value with the count function in the values section. Then, in the columns section, I configure the sales type column with descending order sorting applied based on the field order ID. In the filters section, I apply a filter to showcase the data for 5 sales categories. Now, I am going to enable drill down for the pie chart by adding a second column to the columns section. I add the product name column to the columns section. This alert message will open. Click Yes to enable multi-level drill down. Now you can view drilled down data by clicking on any part of the pie chart. It will navigate you to the drilled view of the selected chart region. Here you can compare the orders based on products. Hover over the widget to view each product order's detail. Click Sales Type for the initial view. Now, we have successfully recreated the widget. To learn more about the drill down feature, please refer to the documentation link in this video's description. Expect radar polar chart, grid, scatter chart, card, and radial gauge widgets. The remaining widgets of Bold BI have support for the drill down feature. To see more examples of widgets with drill down applied, check out our other sample dashboards, like the pharmaceutical sales performance dashboard, which has the drill down feature in both a pie chart and a line chart. You can find our solutions and integrations dashboard examples on our sample browser page. A link has been provided in this video's description. In this video, we have seen how to enable drill down in dashboard widgets in Bold BI. Please leave a comment with any questions you may have or any additional features you would like to see in Bold BI. Thanks for watching.